A slide with large information contains a large number of elements. Therefore, we are likely to make some mistakes when editing slides. The Select feature in WPS Presentation can help us avoid mistakes. Take this document as an example. Click the Home tab and click the Select drop-down button. Here we can see three options: Select All, Select Audio, and Selection Pane. Then we'll get to know them one by one. 1. Select All. Click the Select drop-down button and click Select All to select all the elements in the slide. The shortcut key of Select All is Ctrl+A. Now click any area with the mouse to cancel the selection. 2. Select Audio. In general, we will place the audio icon in an inconspicuous position, but it's difficult to find the icon when modifying afterwards. In this context, we can click Select and click Select Audio. Then the Selection Pane task window pops up on the right, and the audio will be highlighted with a box. In the Slide Transition task window, we can set the sound for transition. 3. Selection Pane. In the Select drop-down button, click Selection Pane. In the window on the right, double-click the title of the object to change its name. When we have finished, we can sort the selected elements in reorder. Click one of the elements, and that element will be quickly selected in the slide. When there are many elements, we can click the drop-down button on the top to filter different elements, such as audio, groups, text boxes, and pictures. In addition, we can also click the button on the right of the object to hide it, or click Hide All on the bottom to hide all the objects. Did you get it?